Do you think carrying that much weight is gonna slow you down against Pacquiao?
I don't know. I train him very hard. I train him very hard in my speed. I feel good.
You feel good?
Yes.
Juan, okay. Do you think you need a knockout to win this fight? Because you know you haven't had that decision before. Do you think you need a knockout to win?
I don't know. I do it my job. I do it my job in the ring. I have a great condition. I do it my job. I train very different for this fight.
How different?
Yes. I train in my speed. I train in my strength. Three days per day. I train it three times per day. In the morning, in the afternoon, in the night.
What, weight training?
Yes, weight and speed, everything.
I heard you have very big muscle now. Can you show us?
I train very hard. Yeah, I tell you, I train in my muscle, I train in my speed.
Yeah.
I train because I want to give another fight.
Yeah, and how do you feel with your new added weight now? You feel better in this weight?
I feel good. And for this weight, right now, 141 pounds.
Now, so when you fight, you're going to be what weight?
What?
Cuando peleas, a qué peso vas a estar?
140. 141.
Oh, just 141. Okay. And how about your sparring? Who did you spar with in Mexico? My kid, yeah.
Four guys. I don't remember the name, but four guys.
But every day sparring?
Yes, every day. Okay. Every day for six, eight, four rounds.
Okay. ¿Y cómo de mucho eres ganar?
I train very hard for looking for the victory. I train very hard for okay. This. I want to win.
Okay.
One.
So, there you have it. Who's going to win? Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez, Tim Bradley, Joel Casamayor. Stay tuned. November 12th, the fight will air on HBO pay-per-view and will be live from Las Vegas. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. Take a step back.